Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. For those of you that are new, my name is Jackie Collins. If you like videos about fitness and finances, then definitely stick around and please become a part of my YouTube family. And if you are already a supporter or viewer of my channel and a subscriber, thank you so much for your endless support and your love. And let's get into this Sunday weigh-in. Thank you so much for watching and love y'all. All right, everybody, moment of truth. So we are going to be stepping on the scale. It's at zero. Let's see how much it is. I've already had breakfast today, so it's 177.4. All right, everybody, so you saw the number was 177.4. Since my last weigh-in, I have lost 2 pounds. Woohoo! It's very exciting to see the scale and the numbers drop. But I want to make a disclaimer that what's most important to me is knowing that my body feels well, I feel well, I'm feeding my body what I should be feeding it, and not so much obsessing over the numbers. But it is encouraging to see a weight drop. It is encouraging to see smaller numbers on the scale, and it does motivate me to keep going. But I do want to say that what's most important is not the numbers, but how I feel. I feel great. I feel light. I feel energized. I'm going to go on a walk today and enjoy the beautiful outside nature and just hear the birds chirping and enjoy the sun. And I just want y'all to know that you can do it too. Stay motivated, stay encouraged, and go out there. Every little step counts. Walk, run, bike, whatever you want to do, go out there and do it and get your body moving, because that's the way that you're going to see those results is if you move. Don't forget to keep yourself hydrated. Don't forget to eat well. And don't forget that you are beautiful the way you are, just how you are now. And until next time, y'all, thank you so much for watching. Bye.